that police armored vehicle going down the street, people crashing bottles onto it as it went by really, really quickly, but still people piling into this corner store. This is just such a disturbing, horrific scene.
You know, people work very hard.
The lawless element
has
taken over this section of the city.
People work very hard. They save up to get their little, their business going, what have you. And you can imagine how upset they would be if somebody wants to take that away from you, and some of them may want to respond violently. I hope that they don't. I hope that they don't, but sometimes they're not left any choice.
Yeah, okay. Kyrie, where are you right now? I know you're joining us by phone.
I'm standing right at the intersection of Pennsylvania Avenue and North Avenue. There is a line of police officers and taxis